More than a few, actually.
If you're wondering about the last Leaf hat trick at home, it was Boyd Devereaux on the last game of the regular season a year ago, April the 11th. Nicholas Hagman had a hat trick this year, but it was in Anaheim. Here's a chance in front of the net. Another broken play
off the faceoff. And Bozak here scrambles a draw. The Tampa Bay Lightning win it. But look at Bozak with that puck pursuit. And he just wins the puck after some great hard work on Victor Hedman and then sneaks in the back doors. Everybody's puck chasing for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Terrific play here right in front as Kessel redirects the puck over to Bozak, who you know was yelling for it as he was wide open.